Hey guys, welcome back in CodeSphere. So today in this video, I'm going to show you that how you can implement a search view in your Android app. I mean, in our Firebase video streaming app. So you can see that there is a search tab, and when I will write C1, so you can see that our C1 video is showing only, and you can see that this is caps lock C1 and this is small C1, but still it is showing here because our search view is quite good. And if I will give B1, so you can see that it is showing the B1 video. So you can see that if I will write caps B and B1, is still it is visible. And if I will write any other child, then still it will work. So you can see that our app is working pretty fine. There is no error. So today in this video, I'm going to show you that how you can implement this search view in our Firebase video streaming app. So without wasting time, let's start. So guys, this is part 4, and in this video we are going to implement search view. So for this, what we need to do is first thing that we have to create a menu resource file. So simply click on this resource and then new, then Android resource directory, and then we will give it resource type. It will be menu, and then simply okay. So you can see that our directory is created, and then again click on this, then go to new and menu resource file. So we will give it name search_menu and then okay. So guys, you can see that now it is creating, and yeah, it is created. So after this, here what we need to do is we need to use item, and then its ID will be search_firebase. So we can easily detect the ID. Then after this, here we will use icon. So guys, I have already created, I mean imported the icon. So you can see that this is IC search XML, and it is also showing here. So you can also import it by clicking on this drawable and then new, and when you will go to this vector asset, then here you can find that icon, and when you click on this one, so you can get a lot of icons. You can see this is a dummy, or you can say inbuilt icons provided by Android Studio. So this is where I get it. So you can also copy, I mean you can also import it from here, but for now I'm going to use this IC search, and then I will here use show as action, and we need it always because we want to show the user it on the action bar, and its title will be search, and action view class will be, you can see that it is showing two options Android. It is showing a lot of options, but it depends on us that which one we want to use, which one we are going to use. So in this tutorial I'm going to use, you can see guys, that Android X app compat widget service search view. So I'm going to use this second one. So make sure that which class you are using here, you have to use the same class in our create options main activity.java. So after this, you can see that now it is looking good, and after this it's complete. So here we will use one more item, so simply copy it then paste it here. I'm just doing it for the three dots because I'm not going to create this functioning. So simply write settings_item, and we will change its icon. We don't need it, but we will remove it from show as action, so it will appear as three dots. Yes guys, you can see, and we will give it title item. You can change it by your own, that what you want to give, and also remove this app class. So yes guys, now it is fine. So after creating this file, we need to go back in our main activity.java. You can see that this is our show view activity, show video activity, where we are retrieving the videos from our database, and this is on start method, and inside it we are using Firebase recycler adapter for retrieving videos. So guys, just first of all, that what we need to do is we need to create a method. So simply write private, then void, then Firebase search, because we will search from Firebase, that's why I'm giving it name Firebase search, and then string will be search text. Then what we will do inside it, that It is quite simple. So for this we need to do is simply write string, then it will be string, and then we will give it query equals to search text dot lowercase, and then after this here we will write query. So is make sure this query should be Firebase database, and then okay, here we will pass Firebase query, then equals to here we will give database reference dot order by child, and this will be search. So you can see guys, we have created one more child while inputting data. So you can see that there is name, there is search, and this is video URL. So as I have said that we will use this search child for searching purpose. So this search will help us in searching or improving our search view in Android app. So go back to Android Studio, and after this search, what we need to do is simply write start at, and this will be query, and then we will write dot end at. So it will be, let me string value end at, and here we will pass that query, then add, then quotation. And guys, this is a special code that I'm going to write, is UF8FF. It is provided by Firebase, so I don't know what is the reason of it, but it is provided by Firebase, so we have to use it, we don't have any other option. So guys, now after this what we need to do is simply copy this Firebase recycler options and this Firebase listening, simply copy it from here, and then go inside this method, and we need to paste it here. Yes guys, simply paste it, and let me remove this bracket. Yes, you can see that now the error is gone, but we need to change one thing, that after pasting it, make sure that instead of this database reference in this Firebase recycler options, you need to pass that Firebase query. But because if you will not paste that query, then what will happen, that data will not, I mean you cannot search videos. Yeah guys, it will not work, unless, because this is the most important process, this is the most important step of this method of this video. So you have to paste that query instead of database reference in Firebase recycler options. So guys, after this here we will use on create options. Yes guys, after this here we will use on create options. So simply write on create options menu, and now you can see that it is showing here. So here first of all we will write get menu inflator, and then dot inflate, and it will be r dot menu dot search menu. This is our XML. So what here we need to do is after this we will write menu, and so as you can see that it is showing error because we have this bracket. So let me remove it, and now you can see that the error is gone. So after this what here we need to do is simply write menu item, and it will be item equals to menu dot find item, and now we need to give the ID of our item. So simply write ID, it will be search Firebase. So you can see that we have given this search Firebase in our this menu resource file. So let me show you. So you can see that this is our search Firebase. So go back to show activity.java, and here what we need to write is simply write search view. So guys, here once it is an important thing that make sure that your search view should be same as you have given in XML file. So when you will open your menu, so you can see that this is Android X app compared widget search view, and you have to implement the same here. So we will implement search view. You can see that it is also Android X app compared widget. So guys, if you will use any other search view in a menu file, or you will use another in what, or you will use another one in this main activity or show video activity.java, so guys, it will create problem. Yeah, your app will not work, or you cannot search videos. So that's why these are the things that you have to make sure that you are doing right. And then after this here what we need to do is that simply write menu item compat, then dot, and it is showing depreciated, but guys don't worry, it will work. Yes, it is just showing. So simply write search view dot set on query listener, then new, and after this again search view on query text change listener. So guys, here what we need to do is simply write Firebase search, and we will pass query inside it and again come inside. So guys, here what is going to happen that when the user will enter some text, then it will search, and when the user will change that text and input some another text, then it will also be searched in our Android app. So that is how it will work. So you can see that this is our on query text submit, on query text change. So that is how it works. So now our coding part is almost complete. So it's time to run the Android app and see is it working or not. So make sure that you have followed all my steps and you have given the Firebase query instead of database reference in our searching process. So if you will miss this step, then you will not be able to search items. So it is time to run the Android app and see is it working or not. So in case if you get any error, then let me know in comment section. I will try to reply in next 24 hours. So guys, you can see that our app is now running successfully. There is no error. It is pretty fine. And now our activity is launched. So guys, whenever you click on this button, show video, so you can see that we will go to this activity. And now you can see our icon here, search bar icon. And this is our action bar. So when I will click on this one, so you can see that we are able to search. And if I will give right C1, so you can see that it is showing only C1 video. And if I will, you can see that its name is in caps lock C1, but I have given a small C and one, but still it is able to search that video just because we have converted, just because we are using that extra child of name search. So if you will give caps C1, then still it will work. You can see that it is working pretty fine. And when I will give V1, so you can see that again it is working pretty fine. There is nothing wrong with our search view. It is working absolutely fine. So guys, you can see that this is how we can implement search view in our Android app. So hope you like this video. So please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon because you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.